For the Y's, you're going to set up with your hands at a 45-degree angle above your head. We're going to keep the thumbs facing up, and we're squeezing those big lats on the side of the back. So we're going to push the shoulder blades down towards the butt and then lift the hands up off the ground. So you can see that first contraction is sliding the shoulder blades down, lifting the hands.